I got to whip out my cleats on the old man today.
Oh. Okay. I see you start off at the temple now.
He thanked me for it.
What temple are you at right now?
Temple of Time. They start you off there when you start
the
game.
Oh, yeah.
He was feeling sorry for himself, so I had to whip out my cleats.
What the heck?
The cleats?
That is the ugliest frog I ever seen in my entire life.
What?
Mega Man game. In a Mega Man game. Holy crap, that's an ugly
what,
frog.
What, worse than Toad Man?
Dude.
What, belly dancing?
Toad Man was Mega Man 4, at least, so you did have limited graphics, but... What the... In the name of Unholy Ass...
That's what it is, Unholy Ass.
Oh.
You just said it, it's Unholy Ass.
Okay, speaking of unholy ass, let's see here.
Got me.
Ba-da-do-do-do-do. I probably don't need the Megaton hammer anymore.
Sorry, every time I hear, I see a Final Fantasy or a Mega Man 11, and I hear him call out like Speed Gear or something, I keep hearing
Speed Gear.
Well, I keep hearing Bass right behind him go.
I know, right?
Speed Gear. Shut up.
No, basically, they're going, I will beat you, Mega Man.
Oh, God. Like, speak it! I will beat you, Mega Man. What the fuck? Wait. Bass, is that you?
Ah, Bass.
I will beat you.
Bass knew you were trouble when you walked in.
Yeah, it's on fire right now. I'm fighting that mini boss right now. That's the ugliest frog I've ever seen in my entire life right there. That frog is creepy. That's a creepy frog.
Did you just say triple?
Not to be confused with triples.
It's like...
Imagine, if you will, Mega Man dying in slow motion.
I'm sorry. Sorry, dog. No. Alright, it's a robot with jazz hands. Gotcha.
Why are jazz hands even a thing?
I don't know why in the world, I don't even know why in the world somebody would make a robot with jazz hands, but whatever.
Dr. Wily would make a robot with jazz hands.
Jazz hands!
An Arctic wind is blowing from Zora's River. Do you feel it? Alright, well, I guess I gotta go to Zora's River then, so.
Yeah, you have to go, because you have to get the Zora's tunic first.
Oh, hell.
And you can do what you gotta do.
Yeah.
Can't even think about the dungeon yet till you get that item.
Damn it, I really want to do this dungeon and suffer for people.
You can't.
Damn it! I want to suffer, damn it! Why you won't can't. You let me suffer?
Because. But thou must follow plot.
I don't want to fob! I want to suffer!
Wait, you want to suffer? Wait, you want to become big?
Did I ever say that?
You said you want to suffer.
That's different!
Go play Lava Melana too.
Oh, fuck you in the arse!
Hey, Greg loves to suffer! You want to become Big Fatty Plus Junior 40?
What?!
Big Fatty Plus Junior, what the
Big
fuck?
Big Fatty Plus Junior?
Big Fatty Plus Junior, what the fudge, man?
Is there a game for that?
There probably
is. Where you have
is,
to save man, Big man. From the evil Pepsi man?
Probably
Pong
is.
Save Big from himself.
Wait, we have to save Big from Chuck Con the Forever War?
Chuck
Con!
See, that's the only thing. See, nobody else can do Chuck Forever Man like I can do, like, Chuck Con!
Too many options.
Just because nobody can hold their breath that long.
Right.
Oh, you know, training and all. Training and all.
Okay, well, nobody has. I mean, nobody's voice acting as bad as Mega Man 8 was.
No, that's
not. I hope not.
This is +3, okay? This is Mega Man 8 +3.
I mean, I could try to be a debauch. I could try to be that bad, but.
Listen, I haven't ran across anybody yet. Hopefully that doesn't happen.
Well, you know, games, there's always that one voice that makes you go, whack.
Wobbly?
Makes you go wibbly wobbly.
Imagine listening or playing Mega Man 8 in like half speed.
Buck will blind you.
I'm Frost, man.
That'd be super adventure rock, man. I'm sorry.
Oh god, the same frog again. And now I'm bouncing.
We know who didn't sponsor those frog balloons. The patron.
I mean, I see nothing wrong with fighting the same mini boss twice in a row sometimes, but it's kind of weird.
I saw a Super Mario 3 ROM hack where you had to fight Boom Boom at every single level.
Okay, that's kind of messed up.
Oh, I know, and then they start putting two at him at once, and it's programmed so when you defeat one, you get the question marks, the other one can still attack you.
That's alright, I was watching, what was it, a Proton John stream, and he was testing out something that someone developed where you can spin bits and, like, summon Big Berthas. So while he was complaining stages, they would summon a Big Bertha and eat him. Before it would close out.
Oh god.
So he would.
That is freaking hilarious.
Like Big Bertha! Yes, the one thing you never do in Mega Man. The one thing you never do in Mario is never disrespect Big Bertha.
Unless she wants that.
Yeah, unless she wants that. Yes, you got a point about that.
Yes. Alright, I didn't even remember what I did here.
Okay, and I was also riding Rush Jet, minding my own business, and then Jazz Hand! And smack me off Rush.
Okay, what the hell song did I have to play here? I don't remember. Maybe it's Song of Time.
To do what? I can't see it right now, so I'm really talking
I'm in
about.
A waterfall. Maybe it's a Song of Time. Write A down. Alright, let's do that.
Yes, a Mega Man game where balloons are your enemy. That doesn't make sense, but whatever.
What is it supposed to mean?
That did nothing.
That is a point taken, sir.
Oh, left up right, got it.
But you gotta think, man, balloons are festive and fun for kids and stuff, so you basically say, no, balloons are evil.
I'm Balloon Man.
Oh god, no.
I'm actually trying to fight Bounce Man soon, so we're gonna see how that goes. Bounce Man?
Oh god.
Yes, Bounce Man.
Bounce Man! Bouncy, bouncy, Bounce Man!
Something tells me they ran out of ideas for Robot Masters. Names.
I'm sorry. Just call yourself what you're gonna say. You're just Tigger Man.
I'm Lie Man.
You're what?
I bet you are.
I'm Mid Boss Man.
Oh God, no.
I know you are.
Okay, let's see here.
It'd be funny that I wouldn't see right now, right? Somebody calling themselves Speech Impediment Man.
Oh, that wouldn't fly because people would be offended by that.
Just call yourself Omerfoot.
Ooh.
Just call yourself Orky.
Bounce Time? That's what they had you say, sir? Bounce Time?
It's Bounce Time! I got Bounce!
Okay, and then when you shoot him, he bounces around everywhere.
Whatever you say, Slinky.
Okay, why is K King whatever weep guy
stuff. This is the easiest robot master of all time. He just bounces around everywhere. Okay, I said it. Never mind. Now he got speed boost on. For a little while. No. I thought you baboing me, you son of a gun.
He'll baboing you whenever he damn well pleases. Also, where the frick am I going?
Boing! Goodbye, bounce man. Yes, playtime's over. Yes. Yes, it is.
Playtime's over. Speed gear!
Yeah, but Bounce Man, he's probably the first robot master you're supposed to fight off then.
Slinky Man!
Oh god, Slinky Man. Slinky Man?
Slinky Man?
Slinky Man!
That easy's got me thinking. Okay, man.
Let's try out. Let's see, what is his name? Lost a trio of rubber balls that bounce around the screen.
Blue Ball
that
Man.
That sounds so wrong right now.
My name is Blue Ball Man.
Who's calling me now? Hang on.
One of his pimp friends. Yeah, this is you here. What up, bitch?
Bitch, burn my money.
Okay, and then I got a phone call about Hilton Hotels. I never even checked into a hotel. So, that's a lie.
Must be that Bethesda stuff.
It must be.
One of your hoes like at there? Really, dude? I never would peg you for having one of your hoes over there like, oh.
Well, this camera hey, baby, is not cooperative at all.
Okay, man. If I ever pull a you, Izzy, that'll be interesting.
How could I do that? I'm not that good shit. Motherfucker, you think I'm that good? Oh, come on now, you
dude. You know you got yes. women, and you know you got women in every single place in the world.
I
getting
do.
Up, and they're at your beck and call.
Oh, I know, oh, right?
Izzy walks in. They're like, oh, it's Izzy.
Oh my god, it's Izzy.
Screw that shit, man.
I totally remember you from that Whataburger Burgers commercial. You were so good. You were so handsome.
What the fuck happened?
I want your also they'd be like, I want your babies. Wait, what?
I want to be Melissa.
Ooh.
That's what I was saying.
Ooh, she wants to be Melissa. Ooh,
boy. I want to be your Melissa. I want your hot beef patty, special sauce, and lettuce. She's like, wait, you want my... I want your Big Mac. You want my what now?
Well, see, what happened was, is that I have a burger at home, but I need your special sauce. You need my what now?
I will look at that so bad, like, the thing.
Well, doing that didn't work.
It's about my...
Yes, if you know, yes. Yes, but we all know Izzy would not turn that down. A free meal like that, Izzy would not turn that down.
Nobody turns down free food. Unless it's been in a dumpster or something.
As long as it smells fresh.
Let it smell fresh!
Hey, look. I take care of my meal the way it's supposed to be taken care of. It has to be nice and brown and cooked all the way through.
Oh dear.
It has to be nicely golden brown.
I have no idea what the hell I'm doing, dude.
This is when you backstep, turn around and...
Oh, no. Y'all did that? Uh-huh, y'all...
Okay. Can't use the Deku stick, so that's out. Can't use the boomerang either. The hammer? Did the hammer have any use here? Hammer some shit. Can I hammer ice blocks? I would think you should be able to. No.
Oh yeah, Zora's name. Yeah, Zora's cave is frozen today.
I noticed.
Yeah, you can't do that. I think you have to use fire.
Oh, the fire spell?
I think so, yes.
Do I have to light up the torches again?
Torches, I know you gotta light up something, but I don't think all the torches. Yep, try the fire spell. I know the place is frozen, then you have to freeze it.
No, that didn't work on there.
Yeah, I think it depends on what the ice is. I think red ice is different. I don't remember now.
I did find one red ice block.
Alright.
Or the king or whatever.
Yep, keep on going. You have to find the item to do that with.
It is 2 hours later.
Yeah, no, you have to figure out, you know, it's Zelda for you. That could figure out what you have to do.
Yeah, but come on, not even Zelda 2 is this damn cryptic.
I know. This is...
It's red ice. You have to... There's a way to break red ice, I just can't remember how to do it right now.
Yeah, I've only found one red ice thing.
Yeah.
Whatever the king is imprisoned in.
Yeah, I'm gonna worry about the king right now. You have to keep going. Yep, just keep on going up.
You're not here.
Yeah, you can't break the red ice right now. The game should tell you about it.
It hasn't told me anything other than, hey, there's an Arctic wind in the Zora's domain. Want to check it out?
Oh, okay, yeah. So, just keep going. You'll find it. I mean, it's supposed to be a cave or something somewhere.
Alright.
You have to go to...
Well, let's see. I mean, there aren't too many...
It's outside of Zora's domain. It's past Jabber Jabber's... That's Jabber Jabber, but Jabber Jabber's not there anymore.
Oh, I know. There's ice flows there now.
Yeah. There's a cave somewhere in Zora's Fountain, but I don't remember exactly where it is. I know it's a cave somewhere.
I did find a cave of sorts, but it looked like a cave that came from me finding a spell.
There's another cave. Because the next caves you find is kind of your next mini dungeon. That's when you find...
Also, I'm under siege.
Yes, you are.
I'm under siege from Outdoor Rocks. Everywhere.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
You know, like, you want to actually climb that thing, that'd be great.
That's the only thing I do remember. You have to find a cave. Because the cave you find would get you to the...
cave straight ahead?
...dungeon. I don't know if he can get in there. If he can, that might be it.
Yeah, but it looked like I have to hookshot, maybe? No. I'm not sure if hookshot would actually work there. I do see some other ice flows that look like they don't belong, so I'll check them out. The spinny ones. These spinny ones totally look like they don't belong.
One of these things doesn't belong here. Sorry.
I'm not offended.
It's Sesame Street.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Ice cavern. I think we found something here.
Yep. Yeah. That's it. Ice cavern. Yep. Explore the ice cavern. That's your next. This is your next mini dungeon.
Complete with falling stalactites.
Yep. Because you'll find a way to break the red ice in there.
Fire behind me! There's fire behind me!
Well, his name would be Blast Man if it was him, so.
Blast Man?
Blast Man!
He's gotta get that blast processing power.
Of course he would have that.
Okay, I got past the fire area.
This is your standard shotgun with an attack of 115 versus your Beretta.
Hey baby, reload. I'll reload your Beretta.
I'm sorry, I couldn't make it. Sorry, that joke. I know that joke is old, but still.
Reload your Beretta.
Really?
Open sesame.
Straight.
No.
And I pulled a Dr. Novocaine!
Ryu, Power Stone is not a good attack!
No, it's not. I mean, not that. I mean, I went to go get an E-tank, and then I committed seppuku.
I committed seppuku!
Ah, the fatal attraction.
I see an E-tank! I can get it! I can screw my stuff up!
He knows what
Don does every single time I tell you time he plays a Mega Man game.
I got the attack! I got the freaking!
Yeah, Metal Man stage. Enough said.
Yes.
Yeah! Yeah! Fire! Fire! Fire!
That's before the slime was ever introduced.
Oh, my head got. Dang it, Mega Man's head got caught and he got burned alive.
I was watching this guy on YouTube. He was doing a full playthrough and he was playing guitar while somebody was playing it. And it got to the Wily stage. He's like, "All right, time for the most overrated theme in all of Mega Man. Played in beautiful original." He was playing a joke, acting like he wasn't gonna play.
That did not work, and yet it worked somehow. I don't know what the hell that did, but okay. Okay, Link, you wanna hookshot that thing today?
Nope. Tomorrow.
Nope, he said next Friday.
Do I need bombs here, perchance? Did I kill a Skulltula inside a freaking ice block? Now I can't grab the fucking...
Probably yes.
Game. Not funny. You see me laughing?
No, but I am.
Dang it.
Okay, so I'm guessing I have to kill that weird spinny thing, but...
It's not
wanting to go down. Ow. Got shanked.
Yeah, you can't kill the weird spinny thing. The weird spinny thing is just the weird spinny thing.
But it looks like I can't go anywhere.
No. What happened was, though, you see all those silver rubies?
Yeah, I gotta grab them.
You gotta grab all of them. You gotta grab all of them. And not get hit. Have fun.
Oh, and not get hit?
And not get hit, yes.
Tick-tock. Child's play. And not get hit, you say. Ha ha! Joke's on you, that's actually really easy to do.
Don't start bragging now,
homie. I need a little pride I can salvage.
Anybody else start playing the Wizard and Warriors stop clock?
Nope. Don't know anything on thing about it.
Not saying it's a good game, but it's a decent.
I'm not saying it's a good game. It looks like it's a piece of crap, but whatever.
It's not a good game. It's not a bad game. It's just a game.
Pretty much.
It's not a good game.
Oh, fuck, Baba Kula!
It's not a good game. What kind of game is it? Is it?
It's a meh burger with cheese.
It's a meh.
Here, it's a rare game, how about that?
Alright, rare is nice, rare. Yes.
In fact, I think it was one of Rare's first ones, wasn't it?
Oh.
Oh, you fucker! Oh, Oh, that's not exactly what I wanted to do there. Thank you, game. Also, what the hell? My controller just stopped working.
Ooh.
Oh, boy. The fuck?
Your controller stopped working on a Zelda game.
This happened once before, but it was really, really annoying when it did. It was like, I don't know what the hell I did or whatever, but just like, the batteries were off or something. I don't get it.
Especially because you have a wireless controller, don't you?
I do.
Yeah.
Well, the wires kept fraying on the ones I did have, so.
Yeah, I mean, I did actually, I mean, a long, long time ago, I used to actually. I stopped using that thing because every time I used it, the power would die out the next day.
Okay, I get about 60 hours pop, I think. But this is, it's still ridiculous.
Power gear, speed gear, gear change!
This blue fire, it doesn't seem natural, really. Maybe
you that's what you need. Yeah, you need a bottle of blue fire.
ESPN.
That's what melts the red ice is the blue fire. I was like, I knew I remember what it was, but I can't remember what it was right now. Yeah, it's the bottle of blue fire. You need bottles of blue fire.
I need an empty bottle?
Yep. Yes, you need a lot of empty bottles, actually.
Sorry, I have 3 fairies. I guess I'm gonna start using them then.
Yeah, that's what you need. I was like, I know you need something, but yeah, you need that blue. Yeah, the blue fire melts the red ice.
You put blue fire into a bottle.
Yep. Blue. Da da da. What the? It's like da da da. What the heck? How do I put fire in a bottle again?
I remember seeing it that you could buy some, but I still don't understand anything about this. Or that redunculousness. Also, jump, idiot!
Wait, something about Zelda doesn't make sense? This surprises you?
Not really, no.
Well, you guys are unsurprised. It surprises me because I don't play Zelda ever. And some of these puzzles to me just don't make bloody sense at all. You put fire in a bottle. Let's not forget the fact that doing that defies 2 things. 1, oxygen deprivation. And 2, the idea of putting fire in a bottle to begin with.
And 3, the fact that it gets hot and you just don't seem like it bothers you.
Exactly.
I don't see Link wearing no damn weapon mitts.
No, this is not funny. This is not
the other game that's on itch now.
Oh, you mean broken weapon every 2 seconds?
Breath of the Wild, yes.
Oh god. Make love to a boulder, die instantly.
Hi, lightning, die instantly.
Swing sword, break, die.
Yeah, I don't know if they were... Supposedly won Game of the Year, and I'm like, how?
I don't know, a lot of people like that game. I have no idea. People have weird tastes, you know that?
And then I started reading about the Master Sword, and I'm like, okay, so the Master Sword won't break, right? No,
yes,
it breaks. It has a recharge.
It has a recharge value.
Recharge value?
Yeah, it has a recharge. It's like a battery. Once you use the Master Sword, you have to recharge it.
It's not a Master Sword if it can break. It's a Bastard Sword.
Point taken there, sir. Point taken there. And once again, I can't jump or squat again.
Mega Man gonna make
it. You sit here going like, I hit the A button, but the game's like, nope. Nope, you just fell right off the cliff.
Mega Man go make man. Are you sure I can't kill the spinny thing with a blue flame?
No, you cannot kill the spinny thing with the blue flame. You need the blue flame in order to melt the red ice.
Yeah. What about the red tinted areas?
Don't know about those.
We'll try it out.
But you still need blue flame.
It worked.
Alright.
So Blue Flame does this well, but the fire spell which I have suddenly looks largely useless to me.
Hey, it's supposed to, I think it's supposed to be magical ice or something like that, but you have to remember. Dang it! You got fire thing knocking me into the other fire pit thing. Yeah, but I do know there's an item in here you have to get, but you have to get all the rubies and do all the stuff like that in there.
I just tried a gold scotula, yay.
You sound happy about that.
Game actually let me collect this one. Is there a time limit to collect these, So why can't I jump on that? I'm not allowed to jump on that platform? Why? Seems stupid. That seems really stupid.
Oh no, it gives you the option to.
Oh, maybe I need to do that.
You've hookshot the blue flame. Do you want to put it in the?
Got that one. Not what I wanted to do, but okay. Don't tell me I need to know, like, the Scarecrow song for this.
Yeah, not sure. I never really the Scarecrow song besides the time. And then I never used it because the Scarecrow song is just a random. It's just a random song. You gotta find the Scarecrow and then you just play a random song. And then if he likes the song you play, that's your Scarecrow song.
I don't understand if it. Yeah, supposedly I. Here you go. You gotta move this thing over. Oh! You gotta slide that thing over. Alright. So, with that in mind, where do you move this bad boy? Probably this way. Grab onto the ledge, you idiot. Stop calling Link names! You suck at this game! Shut up and suck my dick!
I'm not saying anything.
I know you ain't.
Playing Zelda, so. No one can get up and say you suck at it.
Alright, so grab that. I don't need to grab the red rupees, I hope. Probably not. Oh boy. I did not realize that would happen. What the fuck? I don't know what was intended to hear about those. To the beginning of the dungeon! Exactly what I had in mind.
You got some balls of blue flame?
I got one.
Okay, you might need more than one, but.
Evans to fucking Murgatroyd. I guess I just don't really know where I really need to use the blue flames and where it would be vital and where it's completely unnecessary. Like, these two things, for example, don't look necessary to me. Feel the freeze! What's up, DM? Oh, I'm feeling the freeze, alright. And it don't feel good.
No, it does not. It's especially how cold it is outside now.
Yeah, it was 25 over here today.
Yeah, I have no idea how cold it is right now, but it was freezing.
Also, I just tried to use the bottle on one of those ice things on an ice case. That was not what you're supposed to do.
No.
It's cold in Florida, even. Snipe! Alright. So I do know what to do here. I just need to get it done. Link, you know, it would be nice. Push the darn thing. Not what I had in mind. This worked last time, so let's do it. I didn't die at the end, but you did miss one thing, though. My controller just stopped. It turned off on me. Okay. Let's see here. Oh, silver rupee over there. Got it. Alright.
I hurt.
Alright, bottle up some flame. This is still the dumbest thing of all time.
Alright, don't question it.
I will question it. Okay, so if I push this thing straight back, I'll just end up causing trouble for myself. So don't push it straight back, push it over. Then swing it over again. If I push it over there, nah, that wouldn't work. Boy, life sucks when you can't figure out what to do. No, if I push it into a corner, that's not gonna work, because I'll never get it out. Maybe I'm not supposed to push it into a corner, maybe I'm supposed to just jump off this pedestal. No, but that wouldn't make much sense. You say there's a hard piece here, possibly. Push over there, I'm not gonna be able to get the starting thing back. Would you try to get me killed? We've been over this, DM. We have been over this. I don't believe you would, but you would definitely not hesitate to get me to do something at my expense if it would make you crack up once or twice. I don't freaking know. I can't push it over that way because that's in the way. I know what I need to do, but how do I get there? I'm assuming this ain't gonna work. Nope. Did not think so. Also, this freaking right analog's being a bitch. Sure, some ridiculous. Regenerate, holy Dragon Ball platform. You did. Hooray. That's exactly what I wanted you to do. First off, I need to test one thing. Can I actually jump on that platform? Is it too far? It might be too far. Can't climb it. Yay, finally you can climb it. Jeez. Sweet. Before I go anywhere, I probably should collect one more red flame, blue flame. So do these flames serve any other purpose other than, weird puzzles?
And not red ice and...
Defreezing the king, yeah. I saw that red flame earlier, but I assume priorities. I'm in a dungeon, I might as well look at it. You'll need to do it. I figured as much. I mean, I was suggesting I couldn't do it. There we go. Also, I want to point out that flame tends to travel upward because heat rises. So, how is it that I could drop a flame down? What is it on? Some sort of ember or something? Also, let me freaking attack the pot. Yeah, keep doing a horizontal swing. I want you. Jesus Christ. Okay, probable door here. Looks like. Yes. Who is you? You are a white wolfus. That was easy. Ugh. I demand satisfaction. I am not entertained by you, white wolfos. All right, what thing did I get this time?
I demand a sin.
Open the chest.
I demand
satisfaction. I got iron boots.
Yep, that's what you need. You need
so heavy, you can't run. So heavy, you can't float.
Yep, that's what you need. You need the iron.
Shake, how indeed. The fuck you get in here?
Yep, indeed, you also have the defrost. So, you know, the other defrost came.
How did you get here? I floated. Yeah. I was enjoying watching.
Here's the time. This is all there is. With one exception, the Zoras are now sealed under this thick ice sheet. I managed to rescue the Zora princess from under the ice, but she left ahead for the water temple.
Oh, I was right by the shortcut button.
This ice is created by an evil curse. The monster in the water temple is the source. Unless you shut off the source, this ice will never melt. It's never melt ice and powers up ice moves in Pokemon.
It's not ABC ice. That's the worst.
I have courage enough to confront the danger and save the Zoras. I will teach you the melody that leads to the temple. Stop being philosophical, Shake! Tell me it's straight! Young love, fuck. In before DM starts shipping again. Down, right, left. DM! Yeah! Your bride! Have fun, partner! Kill me now! Yep, DM's already started the shipping.
Lovely. Some Japanese guy trying to be like Freddie Mercury. It ain't me.
Alright, so I definitely need the iron boots.
Mm-hmm.
Do I need to equip them right now?
No, you don't.
I think what I need to do, though, I need to get one more.
But you do need to do.
Future king of people frozen forever. Myself up and then I'll probably fall down the pit, just leave the dungeon quick.
When I have somebody called Tank Waifu comment on my video.
What? This is almost as bad as the supposed Mega Man commenter Ryu got the other day.
Yeah, I'd rather have Tank Waifu though.
Yes. What's up?
I was a point.
All right, time to free the king. Your weepiness. You are free. As an expression of gratitude, I grant you this tunic. With this, you won't choke. Oh, I can go underwater. The Zora tunic. Sweet. So I'm guessing this was the critical thing I needed. Well, that and maybe the iron boots. Because I have a feeling I know where I need to go next. I am now the Hyrulean Blue Man.
Yep, there you go. Now you got. The rest of the water temple.
Yeah, I have a feeling I know what to do next.
Alright.
So. At the water temple, most lovable and happiest place on earth.
Yep.
I'm in the Lost Woods! How am I in the Lost Woods?
Because you're underwater. It's a secret. It's a secret portal.
So
but
it's
that's
a,
not, yeah,
so
but
not
that's
the
not
way to go.
It. No, you have to go to Lake Halia.
Well, if the water, if the stuff isn't melted, then...
The water temple's in Lake Halia, dude.
Yeah, I know, but how I get to Lake Halia? The way to go is underwater and it's frozen, right?
I don't think Lake Holly is frozen.
No? Yeah, I could use a song too, I guess.
Yep.
Maybe that's the only way.
Yep.
Oh, how'd it go? It was, Yeah, I guess it's the only way to get around. Maybe because, yeah, I guess that means there really wasn't another way.
I told you, they have you. But yeah, it's a good thing to warp on the way there. And then just put on the boots and go in order.
Yeah. Why does it look like the lake is dry?
Yeah, I don't know. But yeah, you can't do anything with that. Yes! Hey, Dad, Mom, tell me.
Yeah, I see the lake, DM. It definitely looks, different.
Forty, you're going the wrong way, dude.
I'm going towards the water. Ah, where it's rainy.
Yep, see the temple? There you go, there it is.
So yeah, that was the one I saw before, but obviously we couldn't get there.
Yeah. Yep, but not the iron boots. Now you can get in there.
Yes. It's time to fall like a rock. And create mini earthquakes every time I walk. It's locked.
Yeah,
Navi.
You have to use your hook shot and hit the thing, hit the crystal.
There's a, oh yeah, there is a crystal here, okay. Okay, first time didn't count, second time does. Thank you.